Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a video on a lesson on how to play Where's My Mind by the Pixies, an awesome song, one of my favourites. I haven't uploaded a video in quite a while because I've been quite busy with my band. We've been recording our first EP, which is actually sounding really good. We recorded it ourselves, and we've been doing that all the last week. We should have the first mixes coming in about, which we should have done by today or tomorrow, so that sounds really good. If you like kind of, you know, quite dirty, hard rock, that's what we like. Most of our influences are from, you know, like Nirvana, Red Hot Chilies. Most of the videos I do on here are bands that I really like. So if you like that kind of stuff, check it out. We'd really appreciate that. We've got a Facebook page. I'll put some links in. This song's really simple, so I'm going to show you both parts and explain the chords as well for beginners. And here we go. So those are the chords at the start of the song. Very easy, it's simply a E minor. Sorry, E major. But they're power chords anyway, so. Down to a C sharp minor. To a G sharp major, or A flat major. And then you go to A minor shape, and then go on and off from major to minor to major. In that kind of fashion. Really nice chords, actually. Really simple, but really good. So yeah, for the beginners, I'll explain now. If you know your chords, skip ahead to the next part. So here we go. E minor, we're playing up rather than the first position. Well, that's the way I've always played it. So first finger on the 7th fret of the A string, then your 3rd finger on the 9th fret of the D string, and your pinky on the 9th fret of the G string. I'm going to play that with the open E, I think it sounds best this way. Those are the, that's A strum. Someone said that I should put my strumming hand in the video, so I think you should be able to do this. So that's the first chord. And then you keep that exact shape, and you want to slide it down to the 4th fret, so your first finger's in the 4th position. Once again, so I'll just go through the fingers quickly. First finger on the 4th fret of the A, 3rd finger on the 6th fret of the D, and your pinky on the 6th fret of the G. And if you want to complete the chords of the full minor shape, you can put your 2nd finger on the 5th fret of the B string, and your 1st finger on the 4th fret of the E string, the high E. So there's your C sharp minor, and that's generally the minor chord up and down on those frets. Then you go to a, you take the exact same shape from here, but move all your fingers down one string, not down a fret, down a string. So you take it from there, and then you move them just down, so it's like that. So I'll just go through that quickly. First finger on the 4th fret of the E, 3rd finger on the 6th fret of the A, then pinky on the 6th on the D, middle finger on the 5th on the G, and then your 1st finger barring the top two on the 4th on the B and the E. So there's your A flat major, your G sharp major, and then you move that exact shape up just one fret. But what you want to do is you want to take your middle finger off, which makes it a minor chord. So you go from that shape, move it up, but take your middle finger off, and then the little bit is. So you just go on and off with your middle finger. So yeah, so here we go. It should be very easy. Okay, cool. So that's the chords. If you want to just play the whole song acoustically, the other part after the chorus is a... So we're going from the he plays this part kind of electric, where he does the open strings, or just the root notes for the same as the chorus. Then it goes. So you go from the open E. So you go from the E back to the A flat major. The A major, these are all the chords we did before. Then to the minor shape, which is what we did when we did the pulling on thing. So. Back to the C sharp minor, all the chords we've done before. To a B major. So you just play in this position. Okay, cool, so that's it for all the chords in the song, and I'm just going to go over the riff on an electric guitar. So, here's the riff. It's fat tone for this one. So, really easy riff, really like this riff. Really kind of ballsy, quite powerful. So yeah. So let's get started. I'm all clean for now. We're in you're basically in the eighth position. So your first finger's down where the eighth is. And you're playing second and third fingers on the G and the B on the ninth fret. Don't know if that's perfectly in view, but... So you're going between them, playing first on the G. So that's all you play. Play them four times each. Then you do the exact same thing, the same rhythm, moving your second down to your first, so you're going from the 9th fret to the 8th fret on the G string. Doing the same thing, and then you're just going. So you're hitting the 9th, and then you're going 9, 8, 9. That's a really easy part. The next part, when you go into the kind of outro to the chorus bridge part. Which... really like that bit. Then you're just palm muting on the root notes from the opening. Just very softly palm muting them, so you go open on the E, fourth on the A. down to the 4th on the E, then to the 5th on the E. Okay, cool. So that's everything in the song, I think. Very easy. I'm going to start trying to upload regularly again. So it's just a break from my... I've been quite busy recently. Been living at my drummer's house. Give us a thumbs up, rate the video, like it, or sort of share with anyone who you think needs some easy guitar lessons, is looking to learn some bits and pieces. I might start doing some more of the improvisation videos as well. But I should have quite a few more. If you have any requests, send them out there, because I'll take them as well. I might upload a few covers or something, maybe, if anyone's interested. Thanks.